I told Colette I thought what you did at the wedding was romantic. And that's why she's not talking to me. I'm afraid I've made her fear the romantic, unlikely dreamers. With your crazy grand gestures. A terrible thing in life to avoid completely.
I'm glad you weighed in.
No, I shouldn't have. No, what you did was obnoxious, selfish, superficial as hell. But it took balls. And I was high at a very dull party.
What do you have against Danny?
That's not what I have against him, no. My point was, wait. You don't know a person's character until the chips are down. Hmm. And I'm pretty sure the chips have never really been down for Danny. And what the hell kind of a name for a camp is Awesome Times?
Awesome Times?
What? A little on point, perhaps?
Well, if I were 20 years younger and not in a committed polyamorous relationship with some people in Anchorage, I would... I'd f*** you.
That is the nicest thing the mother of anyone I've loved has ever said.